thank Skinny Dave's for hosting our event today, and thank all of our volunteers that made this possible. Good night.
Thank you. you went in to buy a bike ticket, now it's time to come forward. If you want to get a ticket,
oh my God, that's a great
idea. If you want to buy a beer, it's time to walk in.
I'm old now.
He caught a headwind on it.
What's up?
I defeated the whole purpose. No, it's ridiculous on some of that, you know.
Well, then everybody's got cycling. It is nice.
I wouldn't buy. I would not buy another one. I got an 800. I would not buy another 600. They're better on fuel. They're better on oil.
And.
Start in reverse.
I just wanted to cry because I finally got the grass to where like you can walk out there in your feet.
Yep.
Barefoot.
Oh.
Well, thanks for the little dog.
All right. Yeah, we'll probably run off there. All right.
Yeah, they're very hard to find.
I found one on a
parts left that I have, but it's very sun faded. So I'm trying to figure out how to get the sun fade off. I don't know. I don't want to just sand it down.
Sandwich. But it was a double prime rib, folded over in Texas toast with mushrooms, cheese, like this, and then a pile of fries.
Okay, we're looking for Marty May. Where is Marty May with their business folding?
Go, Ben, just hold it. Is it? second place. So hold your signs up, judges. Yep. You're taking one last look. Like
50, you said, right?
Yeah, that's got to be.
All right, thank you.
Right now, today, how many books do you
Oh my gosh, we had fun.
No, the snow jet turned into Kawasaki.
Okay, no, like the invader.
I used to have a Polaris.
You should take a picture of that show.
It's me.
Are you sitting for the Harbor Freight? Andy's sitting nice on that.
Where was that?
Oh, yeah.
Does it really? Oh my God.
Thank you. does like to recognize.
Thank you.
on the deal.
I got to take the footboards off to get the paint properly, yes. Some of the little things that just went right, I guess.
Which thing is so nice? Very nice. Let's go. Can we make a minute details of the road?
Ryan, swinger.
Oh, yeah, I bought it. Just little things where like, yeah, this doesn't quite, this wasn't all together.
Which I didn't care about. It didn't matter. So that's kind
of
all this.
Give me one minute. Let me do the back and you can pull it. I'm going to walk around and hit the back of them real quick. Just got this roll left. So give me like 3 minutes if you can. And we get them all. Actually, I'll hit yours real quick and then you can load up. Hold on 1 second. Yeah, I'll hit you and finish up. Thank you.
No, not a problem.
Yeah, with 200 studs, I mean, that's almost unheard of.
That's
a damn good show.
It is. It's you know, for the, well, the day is beautiful for a guy to
there you go.
Off.
Thank you.
So, yeah, so I didn't clean up decent. And, you know, I didn't get a buddy that actually I bought the car and he filled up the set.
Gentlemen, how's it going? That's my melon, too.
Nope.
Oh, you must have ran into her first.
Yeah.
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 I
got a tracker on my phone. I think it's surgically implanted. or implanted.
Restored now anyway. So I found it all the time.